what? True, but they are false. Now, when you see principles that are objectively, they are false, their truthful nature cannot last all time. Their truth conditions are inaccurate. And sometimes they are met with bias. And we use bias to form some of these things. Later we'll discover that it's not true. That one is wrong formation of conscience. The formation of conscience is a process now. We are now talking about what is that formation of conscience. It's a process by which principles of conduct gradually become operative. Mark the word, operative. Means it starts to work. Operative. And like I told you just now, from childhood, some things you learn from your parents, they start working in you. That's formation of conscience, but gradually becomes operative in a person's mind. That's formation of conscience. Now also, when we talk about formation, we have deformation. Deformation of conscience is the process by which false principles, as I mentioned earlier, gradually come to shape and govern the way the mind of an individual operates. Now, conditions, there are conditions for a sound formation of conscience. The first condition is to grasp, to understand the right principles of life. When I talk about these objective true principles, you know that it is good to greet in the morning. You know that in the morning you wake up from your bed.